stocks are becoming more discerning. During the pandemic, screen stocks, the ones that you look at that allow you to work from home, are the stocks that got all the benefit of investor money. And it focused a lot on Facebook, Amazon, Netflix, Google, Apple. And the feeling for a while was that it's just a concentrated group of stocks that led the whole market higher. And it wasn't just a feeling, it was true, that was reality. But since then, in the last few months, so many stocks have cratered. There's a lot of deterioration in the stock market. Investors are taking plenty of stocks out to the woodshed and just decapitating these stocks. The market has gotten really good at separating what it thinks will work out and get through this tough time with the lack of labor and supply shortages and what won't. To me, that doesn't necessarily mean that the stock market has to go up. But if you're worried about the danger of a market that is only being pulled by fewer and fewer mega cap stocks, that all the money's getting concentrated to a few stocks, so if those stocks tank, we're all in trouble. That's not what's happening. So the fact that we made a new high in the S&P 500, it's really exciting to me because it wasn't because Facebook, for example, helped push it to new highs. And that to me is really exciting. And that's what I mean when I say the market has gotten so much more discerning in how investors are picking and choosing winners and losers on the average.